Every one of them, brand new tires. Sneak a few in the bag when you get a chance. We swipe enough free shit, we might even pay for this fiasco.
Do you think it'd be inappropriate if I asked Lee Jensen for his autograph?
I think that's a dead giveaway, Rome's, but if I still got the shanks, we're gonna be found out soon enough.
Hit the 7. I always hit that good.
Good thinking, Pons.
Sweet swing. Come on, man. Keep your head down and follow through.
You're making me nervous.
Who hit that shot?
Yeah, who hit that?
Anybody see?
There's supposed to be pros here.
A little thin, boss.
Little fucking thin. Christ, it's got the shanks.
Don't worry about it, man.
Nobody's watching me.
Nobody's watching. Just hit another one. Come on. Just stand up there, man. You can do it.
Partner, the guys down the line are a little concerned about that. What's your name, Tin Cup?
Yeah, Roy McAvoy, West Texas. We're off in West Texas.
Why don't you try aiming a little left and you
why
might...
Why don't you try backing up, give me just a little room.
Hey, man, that's Johnny Miller.
A flying fuck who it is.
Jesus, God.
You can't do that. Hey, no problem. Who do you want it to?
Jerome, put Jerome, my best friend.
Ooh. Well, good luck to you guys. You might want to make some plane reservations Friday, though.
The way thanks, Mr. Miller. Hey, great open to 73, boy.
Okay,
what a nice guy, man.
Yeah. Did you get his autograph?
Yeah, look. My best friend.
You see who's over there?
Jesus Christ. Someone autographed, man.
Sims is here.
Maybe she'll hit your butter. You can't shank that one.
Look, if you're the Mexican Mac O'Grady, you got to figure out why I'm still shanking the ball.
You know.
Now, what's the problem?
Shh.
I'm catching on the hosel, right?
Yeah, right.
Moving my head.
Yeah.
I'm laying it off.
Well, that too.
I'm pronating.
When you're not supinating.
I'm clearing too early. I'm clearing too late. My God, my swing feels like an unfolding lawn chair.
All right. Take all your change and put it in your left-hand pocket. Go on, do it, Roy.
All right, now tie your left shoe in a double knot.
Tie my left shoe.
Right now, Roy, do it.
Turn your hat around backwards.
Turn your hat around. Do it, Roy.
Now take this tee and stick it behind your left ear.
Stick it. I look like a fool.
Well, what the hell do you think you look like shooting them chili peppers up Lee Jansen's ass? Now, you do it right now, Roy. I swear to God, I want to quit. I swear to God.
All right.
All right, good. Now, take this little ball, hit it the hell up the fairway. You're ready.
How'd I do that?
Because you're not thinking about shanking. You're not thinking about the doctor lady. You're not thinking, period. You're just looking like a fool, and you're hitting the ball pure and simple. And that's
fuck
your
you.
Natural...
Oh,
fuck me, huh? Well,
you're cured. That's it?
Yeah, that's it. Your brain was getting in the way.
It's hardly ever been the case, but...
Well, no shit, Sherlock.
Well, what next?
I should recommend that you work on your short game, but I think you ought to get drunk.
Get drunk?
Yeah. You always play better when you're wasted. Remember Brownsville?
Come on, get it down.
Come on, now. What time do I tee off?
You tee off at 7:08 where the first guy's going. Come on, one more. Just do it.
Hey.
Let's go. Come on, get it down.
That's 4 hours from now.
That's right. To the finely tuned athlete on the verge of greatness. Ay.
Estoy sentado aquí. Que me pasen.